This rocket cost $2 billion. And this cost $1. Both work using the same principle. When air rushes out, the rocket pushes back. That's Newton's third law.
For every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction.
So I started thinking, what if I could turn that balloon power into a car? Meet Johnny Jr. 1.0. Okay, attempt one. Not bad, but it veered off like I had somewhere better to be. I realized the problem was the axle. It kept veering left. So after a few adjustments, I got it working. I thought the felt paper would slow it down, but handled it like a champ. There were a few failures. But that's what science is about. In the end, we won. At Quantum Maker Studio, we build stuff like this every week because when students build it themselves, they don't just learn STEAM, they experience it. And that's when the real magic happens.